Alright, so, I don't know. I was actually kind of thrilled recently because I discovered a journey to start and begin on, and to write a book on behalf of my mother. Her works as a horticulturist. How can I say it really fast? But yeah, horticulturalist. She did quite a bunch of work, Salt Lake City to Oakland and UC Berkeley. And so great work. And so I'm going to make a compilation of that and put it into, the journey of a book. And yeah, I'm like, yeah, well, that's great. And, maybe sell it as a textbook or whatever. And then I look, and there's Kindle, and Kindle can do that. And I can do that. I can do all of those things. I can make it a book and sell it out on Kindle. Then I'm kind of bummed out because I preferred the hardback straight away. I didn't want to. The digital version, there's a kind of a, what do we call it, a kind of a, I don't know, a sad presence there, that it's just the digital version. It loses its first edition, a quantitative hold, status of first edition. So yeah, that's a little bit of a bummer. But I believe I have quite a good cutesy little book that I can compile and art up, because I'm the artist, and it'll be something that'll be used as a cheat sheet or a guide and all of that. So I'm kind of excited, the discovery of trees and the identifications of them, of their Latinus names all the way through to the names that we use, the common names. So yeah, so I was pretty excited about all this, but then I have, I don't know, what do we call it? Interruption. The interruption always is just more carpet out from underneath you again, more carpet out from underneath you, as if you're not allowed to breathe, you're not allowed to live. You are not allowed to breathe, and you're not allowed to live. So I'm just being controlled by a delusion here, a delusional situation. And the delusion itself is, do I have some orders on this issue? No, I'm sorry. We've got to change the banking system. We cannot be allowing elderly people, when they're over 70 years old, 75 years old, going out there and getting new bank accounts. Okay, one is for their protection. Obviously, it's for their protection, so they don't give it out and just hand it all out to somebody else. It's for their protection. And if they are going to be doing it, they have to be making these bank accounts absolutely a shared account with a family member, one of their children, or a spouse. I mean, this is absolutely deplorable. A deplorable state that the banking system is allowing it. It's way too easy. It's way too easy to set up one of these accounts and take an old person's money, all right? So, and it's way too easy for the old person to just go nuts with the action of it. So let's say you had an account that's there for years and years and years and stable. You leave it there. You don't go in there and stir the pot and ruin it and destroy it and move your funds away out of it. That's a delusion that would do that. That's insanity. So when you're dealing with these types the bank allows these things. It allows the old people to be doing these things. I mean, that's stupidity, because all that's going to be is another charge later on. It's going to be another charge, isn't it? It's going to be a charge on everybody's account. We have to pay extra. Because that's like a safeguard, watchguard thing they have to add. Because they didn't initially, they did not initially. And they'll get so much flack back from the situation. So yeah, it's just and it's not a fee that they're gonna gain anything from. It's just a stupidity fee for everybody. So yeah, I really need, we need to stop this. We need to have 70, you know, you're 75 years old, you're 70 years old. You cannot open up your own single account, your independent account by yourself. You just cannot do it. We're in the times of the electronic age, where it's just way too simple for these old people to be taken advantage of. So I will disagree with any of it that's happened, and I'm, oh my gosh, it's deplorable, it's acceptance. Even walking into the bank, an old man, an old woman walking into the bank in their 70s. I hate to put a state on the age, but we have to. Walking into a bank in their 70s, opening up a new account on a whim, for no reason, other than to undermine their current state that was working, that would be the only reason. So we're dealing with problems. We're dealing with people who are problematic. And so they increase banking fees for everyone. So we have to stop this, because it's not fair. It's not fair to the rest of the general populace to increase the banking fees for everyone, because the person is 70, 75 years old and has an erratic behavior. It is not fair. So we have to pull that back. We have to just say no. It has to be done with the guidance of one of your family members. It is not going to be happening on your own volition. All right. So anyway, yeah, you know, it's all about, you know, the whimsical events of, hey, I can do this, you know, the power trip. No, we've got to stop that. That ego, the power trip ego, just because they can. You know, it's just way too easy now. I mean, I was just there at the site today on one of the accounts, and it just says, there's a quick little link there, and it just says, transfer the account. I mean, what the heck? Just way too simple. Way too simple. Even for me. You know, I was just kind of bummed out about the whole thing. Anyway, so yeah, so here I am, and I'm trying to, you know, organize and make you know, pretty backgrounds and make a beautiful little book, and start to really get the photography well, and you know, trick all of the photos, and then I'm just like, what? And then I've got to deal with bank accounts being invented all over the place, you know. You know, I'm just at a constant stop. I'm being put at a constant stop. You know, I wanted to sing today. I wanted to dance. You know, I'm an opera singer. I have to sing. I have to practice. I mean, it's absolutely deplorable. It's deplorable that I mean, I can blame the bank on this one today. Now you're taking me away. You're taking me away. I can't believe this. I can't believe this. You let him walk in there and get another bank account. I cannot believe it. I mean, at some point, there's discretion. There's discretion of the manager. There's discretion of the person opening the account, going, well, I'm not really comfortable with this right now, sir. That's all you have to say. You don't just give. I mean, come on. Anyway, so, yeah, I'm disappointed with the decisions that are, I mean, I thought if you work for a bank, you make a decision right then and there. It's almost like your ship, isn't it? You know, who gets to have an account and who doesn't? Just retarded. Just an absolutely retarded situation that they're all given allow. So yeah, so we have to start making these general rules. You're too old. You have to have somebody else be a co-signer, Because we're talking about debt that they get into also. And here's your platinum whatever card, you know, or your gold sancta, whatever. We're talking about debt. You know, these dudes bring on debt and then they just drop it on all of their children when they die. I do not want to be dropped with any more debt. Do you understand? I've already got plenty on my head that has arrived ever since I got here. Extra debt. So I don't want any more. So it's absolutely impossible. It's impossible what these banks are doing this. They're going out and giving. Here, 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 old man. Here, 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 old woman. You get credit cards so you can drop the debt on your children. Absolutely heinous. It's a heinous action that it was allowed to take place. So anyway, I have to somehow contest the whole situation just to get back to normal so I can actually continue and write the book. Continue. I mean, when you keep putting stops, there is no way. There is no way. Way too many of you are culpable. Way too many. Anyway. No, it's not a ciao bella. That's for dang sure. It's not a ciao bella.